Hello, welcome to our channel for doing statistics using rprogramming. In this video, we will introduce continuous uniform distribution and its implementation in R. So continuous uniform distribution is one of the simplest continuous distributions in all of statistics, and this distribution is characterized by a flat function, flat density function, which means in interval A and B, its density is 1 divided by B minus A, because the density function's area will be in 1 total, and for the other area, the density is 0. So if we look at this figure, it shows the density function. So this straight line represents the density function between 1 and 3, and its height is 1 of 2. So this area, rectangle area, will be 1. So for the other values outside of 1 and 3, the density is 0. In R, if you want to use continuous uniform distribution, you have to use these four functions: dunif for the density, punif for the cumulative probability, and qunif for the quantile function, and runif for the random number generation. So next, we will show several examples of how to use these functions. So first we create a vector of x represents the variable in continuous random distribution from 0 to 10 with the gap 0.2. So we use dunif to calculate the density of this vector x in continuous uniform distribution defined on the area 3 and 8. So here minimum 3, maximum 8. So you can see this vector represents the density, start with 0, then same value 0.2 for a range, then 0, 0, 0. If we plot this function, so this area represents 1 from this area. Because there are total 50 values, so these values between 3 and 8, right? Because we have defined a vector between 0 and 10. So here between 0 and 10 divided by 50, small being. So from this value is about 3 and this value about 8. Next function is punif. Same, we create a vector between 0 and 10. Then we can use punif to calculate the cumulative probability from 0 to 10 for uniform distribution defined on 3 and 8. So this value is x range is 3, because from 0 to 10 with the 50 different values. So here is about 3 and here is about 8. From 3 to 8, there is increasing with constant rate. This rate is the density value. And lower than 3 and over than 8, there is no increase in cumulative probability because the density is 0. Next, the function called qunif, which is actually the opposite operation of the punif, which will calculate the random variable from the given probability. So we first create a vector called q, which is the probability between 0 and 1, with a gap 0.1 value. Then we can calculate the quantile value using qunif for this uniform distribution on 3 and 8. So this horizontal value represents the probability from 0 to 1. So 0 to 1. And the y value is a quantile value from this cumulative probability. So this quantile value from 3 to 8. And quantile value also increase with a straight line. And the last function we will show is for the random number generation using rUNIF. So here we generate 10 such random numbers from continuous random distribution defined on 3 and 8. So these 10 values are continuous random variables from uniform distribution on 3 and 8. You can see all the values are between 3 and 8. You can also download the source files from this GitHub link, and more videos will be uploaded later soon on YouTube. Thanks for watching and subscribing our channel.